Sure that this is the best year yet.